Bolaram Industrial Area is located in the village called Bolaram in the Jinara Mandal of the Medak district of the state of Telangana and is a suburb of Hyderabad. Hello and welcome to MBTV. I am Akash and today in this video, we will discuss the investment prospects in the area of Bolaram. What is the connectivity like? What are the plot layouts which are available? What are the prices like? And what all amenities are provided by plot layouts in this particular locality? Plot projects in Bolaram are approved by the HMDA and the DTCP. Various plot projects ranging between 120 to 200 square yards are available within prices ranging between 33.6 to 70 lakh rupees. A wide range of Gram Panchayat approved layouts also offer exceptionally connected plots. As per Magic Bricks data, the current average plot price in Bolaram is ₹31,669 per square yard. If you log on to magicbricks.com, you will find over 50 plots available for buying in Bolaram. If you are planning to invest in Bolaram, connectivity is an absolute non-issue as Bolaram is exceptionally connected. It is just 16 kilometers away from the Nehru Outer Ring Road, which connects Bolaram to various parts of Hyderabad and is a major driver for demand in this particular locality. Another reason why Bolaram is in demand is the availability of industries. It has companies like Coca-Cola, Khaitan, Dr. Reddy's and Ramtech Labs. Bus stops are available for walkable distances from all the layouts. The nearest metro station is Miapur Metro Station, which is just 6 kilometers away. The city of Secunderabad is just 30 kilometers away. If one is planning to move to Bolaram with his or her family, then the availability of educational institutions is definitely not a problem. Most plot layouts in Bolaram also come with basic amenities like water, electricity, sewage, and are in gated communities. SVSR Primary School, Diksha, a Waldorf school, and Model Mission High School are located within a 2 km radius. While New Dakkan Plywood, Varyas Pride, Sai Enterprises, Naveen Shopping Mall, and GNR's Arcade are located within an 8 km radius. Most layouts in this region make use of the groundwater level with the help of well-planned borewells, which act as the primary source of water. Bolaram also has a record of experiencing minimal to absolutely no power cuts. Magic Bricks gives Bolaram a 4-star rating, keeping in mind the connectivity, affordability, proximity to the city, as well as the industrial area and the abundance of resources like water. As we saw, Bolaram has major economic drivers like the availability of industries. So if you work here and you're looking to invest for residential purposes, Bolaram could just well be your ideal destination. The proximity to the outer ring road, as well as the availability of basic amenities, adds on to the advantages that a potential plot buyer has in this particular locality. Hoping that we have given you all the details that you need to and want to have before taking a call on whether you want to invest in the locality of Bolaram, we conclude this particular location review. Your feedback can help us serve you better. Please do comment in the section below. And do not forget to like, share and subscribe to Magic Bricks TV.